Good day, today I will tell you how to celebrate Christmas in Spain. Spanish Christmas. Christmas is, without any doubt, the most important Spanish holiday. Preparation for it begins in November. Gradually the city streets are decorated, Christmas trees are installed in shops and on the streets, Popes Noela, brothers of Santa Claus and Santa Claus are flickering everywhere. Especially for the Christmas period, swinging swings are installed. Apparently, this tradition goes back to ancient times and the desire to make the sun in the winter solstice above the sway in the sky. But gifts Spaniards have to wait a long time. The gifts of three kings January 6. Children who in the past year behaved badly, put in stockings for gifts coals. If you happen to celebrate the New Year in Spain, get ready to swallow fruit. Every time the clock strikes 12 at midnight, you have to swallow a grape. They say it brings happiness. By the cherished date of December 25, the Spaniards are already mentally prepared, the festive mood just beats over the edge. And how can you not feel the spirit of the holiday, if it is reminded of thousands of details throughout December? In all stores there are mountains of pure Christmas products. These are, first of all, sweets, Java, marzipan, anise candies and, of course, turrón. For Christmas and New Year holidays, the Spaniards will never forget to buy or cook turrón, a kind of sweets, without which the festive table cannot do. In addition to sweets, necessarily on the festive table of each Spaniard will be present sea crustaceans, shrimp, crabs, and champagne. By tradition, any Spanish holiday should be accompanied by a rich and delicious meal, and only on the most important holiday of the year no one spares money. Christmas in Spain is a quiet holiday spent with the family. Usually, a week or two before Christmas organized Christmas dinners in restaurants, gathering at the same table colleagues or just friends. The evening of December 24 and all day December 25, the Spaniards carried out in the family circle, give each other gifts and destroy the enormous stocks of provisions, purchased within a few weeks. In Catalonia the traditional Christmas symbols complements the particular character called Caganer. This is one of the figures that the Catalans put to the traditional Christmas nativity scene. She is a man in a toilet pose with his pants down, and the local Catholic Church refers to this more than tolerant. Men can be in the form of shepherds, and sometimes even football players or politicians. Continuation and completion of the Christmas holidays in Spain is Epiphany. In Spain, this holiday is called the Day of the King's Magicians. This name is associated with three pagan king's magicians, Caspar, Melchior, and Belshazzar, who came with gifts to worship the newborn Jesus in Bethlehem. It is these characters and become the protagonists of the celebration of Epiphany. On January 5, the eve of the Epiphany, the cities and large villages of Spain are lush festive procession, the length of which can reach several kilometers. Ahead of the parade are the kids with drums, followed by a huge coach, traveling adults with children, followed by a brass band. Closes this march the carriage with the three kings and wizards. They generously distribute sweets and toys to children running after them. In different regions of Spain, the parade takes place in different ways. Somewhere the kings are accompanied by a military escort and a military orchestra, somewhere they enter the city on camels. One thing remains unchanged in all places of celebration of the Day of the Three Kings, it's children's joy, fun and waiting for gifts, because they are in Spain, it's like in Russia, Santa Claus. After the festive parade, the children together with their parents lay a table for the night, to which, on the night of 5 to 6th of January, magicians' kings come to eat. The children polish their shoes to a shine and put them out of the door, stuffed with straw, as a sign of the table laid for the kings. After tasting the treats, the kings leave gifts in their shoes and continue their journey. If the child's behavior this year was not satisfactory, they pour coal into them. By the way, this is also bee sweets, outwardly indistinguishable from pieces of real coal. They are sold in Spain everywhere at this time. The traditional treat is a bagel of kings. They are baked in different sizes, sometimes very large. Bagel, which can be in principle and cake in this form, is cut on piece of and is distributed among members' family. That piece, which will be a chip, happy. Usually parents in advance take care that this piece went to a child. Also, children should definitely write a letter to the kings on the eve of the holiday. On the day of Epiphany, according to tradition, the Spaniards illuminate the water, incense and chalk, which write on the door of his house the first letters of the names of kings, magicians, K plus M plus B. According to legend, it drives away evil forces and evil thoughts from home and keeps the well-being of the family. Chalk is deposited the entire year. And still there is a tradition to burn bonfires, Epiphany lights illuminating the way of the Magi. According to legend, the king's magicians make a journey on foot across the country and sent to Bethlehem. The Day of the Three Kings ends with the Christmas holidays in Spain.